We're here at Jason Taylor's Cool Gear for Back to School. This is where Jason Taylor himself, along with his celebrity friends, would take on 60 underprivileged kids on a shopping spree. So let's go inside Old Navy and check it out. What's your name?
My name is Orlin Zuniga.
All right. So how important is this today that you're shopping with these celebrities, and how good does it feel that they're taking you on a shopping experience?
It actually feels very great. The reason is because Ms. McKenney, my Alapata principal, she's the one that actually helped me get here. Thanks to her, this would have been nothing, or this is just a really good experience. I don't know. I'm just stuttering.
That's okay. And they told me, a little bird told me that you guys have $300. You know how much I could do in Old Navy with $300? So what are you going to get?
Well, I got to think importance of, like, uniform. Of course.
Of course. School is first. So if you had the opportunity to say something to Jason Taylor, what would you say?
Awesome!
Real quick, I want to thank everyone for being here tonight. All the kids, I hope you're excited to go shopping, get some school clothes, and get whatever you want. All the celebrities that are here tonight to help us out, I appreciate it. I know it's a holiday weekend. You could be anywhere in the world or anywhere in Miami, and you're here with us, so I appreciate that. If you go over, DJ Labs has volunteered to pay for any overdue. So feel free to get whatever you want, as much as you want. No, that's a joke. But seriously, you get $300. If you go over, shame on you. We'll take care of it.
I'll be better off without you. In no time, I'll be forgetting all about you. You're saying that you know, but I really, really doubt you. Understand my life is...
I'm here at Old Navy with Channing and Rondé. Guys, how are you doing today?
Oh, we're doing great. We're happy for a good cause to come out here and help the kids shop for some cool gear for the school year.
I'm here with the lovely Miss Kimmy. How are you doing today?
I'm doing fantastic, but this is so weird. It's like we flipped the script here, TK. Usually I'm interviewing you, but I like this.
And speaking of that, tell me, how important is this event today, and why do you support it? Photobomb.
Clearly. Well, you know what? Hashtag Decade of Cool says it all. 10 years strong, the Jason Taylor Foundation has been giving back to the South Florida community. Just to see the look on these kids' faces as they shop with some people that they've looked up to and aspire to be like, and just to be able to come here and really know that they're going to get the confidence to go to a new school year, you know, feeling
with confidence.
Best.
Exactly.
So important. Me and Jason Taylor, if he doesn't get you, I got you.
I'm here with Jason Taylor, the CEO and founder of Jason Taylor Foundation. Jason, how important is this event to you today?
Every event is important. I mean, they're all special. This one has a different feel. This is like going shopping in a nightclub, in a kids' nightclub.
Exactly.
You know, so all the kids get to come out and spend money and tear up Old Navy for an hour and a half and spend $300.
Yeah.
I mean, it's really a lot of fun, and one of the events really geared toward the kids, where they get to participate.
Absolutely.
And really actively.
Absolutely.
Participate.
And it's so good to see athletes give back to the community. How important do you think that is for athletes to give back to the community?
Well, we're also blessed, and it's, you don't want to kind of obligate a guy to do it, and everyone does things in a different way. But I think because we're so blessed and put in a position to help others, it's a natural fit. It's a good thing to do. And trust me, when you get out there and start doing it, you're really going to fall in love with it. You see the smiles on the kids' faces and the wide eyes. And, you know, some of these young boys get to come in and see the Dolphin cheerleaders. They get all excited. You know, it's just a great time.
It
really is. And it's stressful. We get so much out of it. I know
that's
kids do, but we get more.
How important is it for you guys and athletes to be here today?
Oh, it's awesome, because they get the clothes and they, you know, get things they usually couldn't get, but they also get to see us supporting them. And support's a big thing for kids, too, and knowing somebody cares about you. So we can get that to them for a little while and affect their lives. It's worth every second of it.
And speaking of underprivileged children, you know, these kids are from unfortunate situations. How important is it as a parent that you guys come out and give them, you know, a blessing like this?
Oh, it's great. We definitely agree with the sentiments of the Jason Taylor Foundation to do something like that. Being a parent myself, I think it's great just the impact on a young man or woman's life. to show that we can give back for the support everybody showed us growing up for us to make it to where we were.
Absolutely. Guys, I want to say thank you so much. It means so much to these kids. And thank you, guys. Back to you.
Finally learned my lesson. No head stepping either. You wanted and you just playing. I'm listening to you knowing I can't believe what you're saying. It's a million you, baby boo, so don't be dumb. I got 99 problems, but you won't be one. Like what?